Just tell Jesus whenever you're burdened, whenever you're discouraged, He is your Lord in the time of trouble. He's always on the double. He said He'll never leave you. He said He won't deceive you. Just tell Jesus. Tell Jesus.
Slow it down.
Just tell Jesus.
Oh. Sometimes
I feel better now because I got the one that I really don't like doing, like fast praying by myself.
Okay.
I feel better now. Thank you.
Standing here with the lady of the hour, the producer, director of Gospel Dreams Talent Show, CEO of
Music Ministry Inc.
There we go. This is a, she also is Miss Antioch with SoCal's Natural
That's
Beauty
right.
Pageant, holding
title
it down.
Holder. That's right.
I'm so proud of you, Karima.
Thank you.
So
me.
Proud of you. Everyone tonight has been speaking great things about you.
Oh.
Excited about the competition.
Oh, really?
Sometimes it can be too big, and I'm glad that she has the right support group to assist her. Amen. Last time y'all wasn't here, while we was in here, she had a car wash going on outside, washing people's cars. You would come outside and your car was fully detailed. Amen. Karima has an awesome vision. She got
Lady Finney. I love your spirit, your vibe. I'm feeling it. Can you give us a little something?
God has smiled on me, He has set me free.
Oh, that is my favorite song.
It just came off my head too, that's so funny.
That's because I'm here, He knew I needed to hear that. Thank you.
Spoken word, I just saw a video on YouTube. I saw Ezekiel, and I was like, wow, that's creative, that's energetic. I want to try it, and I gave it a try.
That type of energy is not what everybody just picks up on and just does. A lot of people are real scared and timid to follow in something that they may even have a talent for or just have a passion for. What can you tell somebody like that?
I would say just know that you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. And just like God will give you a spirit of boldness. And when you know when you're doing it for God, you don't have to worry about you getting it down or saying it just right. You know that you're glorifying God. So you know initially He will back you. He will support you. And He will give you what you need to sustain you.
I'm going to be a complimentary branding slash marketing consultation with Courtney Renee from Flourishe. Amen. Number two will be a 2-month micro campaign. The micro campaign includes email marketing, digital social media campaigns, floor spotlight feature, and professional promo.
I am here with Faux Pap Dance Ministry. You all look so beautiful tonight, you know that?
Thank you.
I mean, you really spent time getting these outfits together. Tell me your names.
Aaliyah. Yeah.
I'm sorry, you want to say something else?
First Aaliyah.
Oh, first Aaliyah. Oh, it's the second Aaliyah? Oh, okay, we'll get around there in a second.
Kiara.
Desiree.
Aaliyah number two.
Oh, Aaliyah number two.
Ciara.
Ciara.
Stacy.
Brittany.
How old are you? This process been? It's a year-long competition so far. How has it been for you?
It's actually been really, really well.
Fun.
It's fun. You know, anything dealing with God.
Love, tell me how I feel. It wouldn't matter.
Merciful Photography. I'm a photographer and a digital artist.
Digital artist as well?
As okay. well. Create beautiful colors.
Jenny, I'm yes. terrible.
No worries.
Terrible. What's the name of your company?
Lovely Lily Photography. Okay. Named after my daughter.
Aww. How old is she?
She just turned two.
So. You see mine over there.
Yeah, she's adorable. The nickname is mine.
For just a quick second,
yep.
right?
Yep, then I'm like, oh wait.
Nice.
Freedom.
So
I just really started my business a couple months ago, but I've been taking pictures, you know, family events and everything for probably about 6 years. So.
Okay, so more family events.
And was scheduled to join the stage with all the other first place winners tonight. But God had other plans. Through his sacks, praise is what I do. And we all felt a piece of heaven rain down as he played. And we would like to share that with you. It felt a little something like this.
Thank you.
is.
With the winners of Gospel Dreams Talent Show, FOPAP, Family of Praise,
Prayer and Praise.
Did you think you said you were gonna win? You claimed it. So good job. You want to say anything? Cause I see you. You feeling this?
First, I just want to say thanks to Kiana, because if she didn't teach us this, we wouldn't be here right now.
Well, it's a good thing that you chose to be here. You chose to learn what was taught to you, because there's kids out there right now who's not choosing to be at a talent show like this. So continue to flourish. I will be in contact with you all, and just smile and wave and say thank you, God. Thank you, Karima.
Thank you, God. Thank you, Karima.
This event empowered me just by giving me a voice, just to have the opportunity to come in and just perform, but worship more so, to just be just a vessel to be used and in the community, just having the opportunity and for Karima and the Gospel Dreams to just allow people to come and just share their gifts and share their hearts on stage. Like, what a better way to just be utilized with the gifts that God has given. So it's just empowered me. It's given me a voice. It's given me the opportunity to just really